venomous, what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the venomous, what they call me.
Danger Squad, what's going on, guys? We're back with another one with the most beautifulest rattlesnake in all of YouTube land. The Tangerine Western Diamondback, guys. And we, you know, she's been biting and holding on to these rats here lately, which is usually a sign that she is ready for something a little bit bigger. So we actually got her first medium rat. So we're going to see how it works. You know, obviously on different sizes, venom works differently, or different paces and all that stuff. So we're going to see how it works here. Whenever he drops it. And as always, they always go to the water. Oh, shoot. What you doing, boy? What you doing, boy? Guys, this is a documentary video for feeding habits and effects of venom. Boom. Effects of venom. Boom. Oh, shoot. Got him good, guys. He got the head wobbles. You guys see, he didn't grab a hold on this time. What the heck? That thing's biting stuff. Tripping. Holy, oh my goodness, guys. Venom is no joke. Don't go out in the water bowl, bro. Snap. He over here trying to fling water everywhere. What's up, my guy? You gonna come get your dinner? Now we got water driplets all over it, which means I'm gonna have to take them back out to clean those off because they'll turn into hard water spots. Dang, dude! I've been here the whole time. You just seen me and got mad? Gosh, check him out. He lifted up his whole little hiding house too and everything to get mad at me. You ain't right, bro. Guys, that rat is basically completely done. We're gonna see if we can get some yawn action here. Partial yawn. You can give us the whole zigzag.
back to the right.
Guys, we're going to let him go. He is really worked up for some reason. We're going to let him finish his little rat in peace, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, I will catch you on the next one.